New tonight, a Greenville man facing murder charges for his connection to an early morning shooting in downtown. This right here on your screen, 28-year-old Brian Murray, also facing charges for possession of a weapon and failure to stop for blue lights. Now, Greenville police say that they were called to Falls Park Drive in South Main Street around 1 a.m. That's where they found one person shot. The coroner not releasing the victim's name just yet.